We have a new assignment. Eliminate the commander of Rogue Coyote, one of the PFs operating in Africa. The target is simply the Major to his men. That's his rank from his army days. Instead of your typical boots on the ground work, he's more of a job broker and a recruiter. And apparently he also runs a little espionage operation on the side, which could explain why he's picked up a long list of enemies. I don't like getting involved in a PF pissing match any more than you do. There's another reason we took this job. Recently, this guy's been talking about dealing in nuclear arms. Think back to the shipment that Cypher was having ZRS transport. If we put the squeeze on this Major, we might come out of it with some new intel on Cypher.
Objective is to eliminate the PF commander they call the Major. One of the Major's subordinates working undercover with the CFA is due to make contact with him. Check his current location on your iDroid. Follow him, and he should lead you right to the Major. have no fix on the target, not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You've got to do everything you can to stay out of sight. Faster or he'll get away. But traveling by road would be taking a big risk.
Fire! Fire!
He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Thank you.
have no fix on the target, not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You've got to do everything you can to stay out of sight. His vehicle stopped. Is that where he's meeting the target? Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. They'll call off the meeting. Stay out of sight.
Fire!
IAEA wil net terugsit en kyk hoe nuus oral versprei. Kyk na Suid-Afrika. Help. Kyk hoe die tyd vir grootpa stil gemaak het.
Ek weet. Maar jy kan nie die logika van die dators in die brand verwag nie. Die wêreld is my onryk en ons is moeilik vir weer.
Help my.
Subject is in. gunship. A single burst from his machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Sal die sin daarvan kan insien.
Maar miskien het hulle plan om die groot koppe ook gelukkig te maak. Vir nou, vind uit waarmee sy daar is besig is.
Ek begryp, meneer.
Roger. Warning! Alright, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Spilled his guts, all right. His nuclear arms business was just a rumor he was paid to spread around. He doesn't even know who's paying him. All his instructions came through a cutout. Well, who else would be behind it but Cypher? And this nuclear arms trading is clearly connected to that yellow cake. He thought the same thing, which is why he tried to investigate ZRS himself. He said something else that caught my attention. That ZRS had tried to kill some old man. How did one old man get that kind of attention? Boss, about those Walker gears spreading all over Africa. Huey's got an idea for a counterweapon. Come on back to base.
This. It's a variable multi-legged tank. A spin-off of Metal Gear technology.
Big fan of spin-offs, isn't he? I hear he borrowed from the Soviets in Costa Rica, too.
The design allows for a lot of freedom in setups. It's based around a central core unit, so you can quickly reconfigure the hardware to suit any sort of mission parameters.
What the good doctor's trying to say is that it's customizable.
Naturally, it will raise the probability of success for standard missions. But it functions as an improved deterrent by increasing your preemptive strike capability against enemy elements. You just deploy it in a war zone, and its superior firepower puts the brakes on enemy attacks. Eventually, the whole war machine grinds to a halt. A true battle gear!
Cause I'm having deja vu here.
I don't like him any more than you. But we need this.
You think it'll cut it in the field?
Turning radius is better than any tanks. That's great for regional skirmishes. Tech like this is popping up all among the PFs. Best way to deal with them is to fight fire with fire.
I'll await your instructions then, boss.
So do we have your approval to commence development?
Fine. Consider yourself off the chopping block, Doctor.
Got a new mission for you, boss. The client is one of the kids you rescued from that mine. According to the kids, people often disappear from the mine to a place called Nzoya Badiabulo, the Devil's House. On top of that, Saner's involved with the place. Check your iDroid for the mission details.
Welcome back, boss.
Roger.